Welcome to Pairaphrase, a web-based translation management system for enterprises. By now, you've converted your InDesign file to IDML format, and you're ready to translate your file. In this video, you'll learn how to successfully translate an Adobe InDesign file using Pairaphrase. To get a perfect translation, you'll need to translate and post-edit the translation. You'll want to review the translation provided and make changes that suit your organization's precise wording. To translate and post-edit your IDML file with Pairaphrase, follow these steps. Log into Pairaphrase, select the source language and the target language. Upload your IDML file, click Translate File. This will give you a first draft translation of your file. When your file status changes to draft, open the file. The translation editor displays your file text in segments. Edit the segments displayed in red, yellow, and blue. Go to Actions, select Save. Your edits are now saved in your translation memory for automatic future recall, and all repetitions of them are automatically replaced within your active file. When you post-edit your translations with Pairaphrase, you achieve continuous translation quality improvements, reduce the hours worked on translation development, and therefore reduce costs associated with high-quality translations. Want to learn how to open and save your formatted file? Watch our video on opening and saving your formatted InDesign file. And don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel.